their first lead of the game, and they're in. It's Hintz with Robertson. Hintz to Robertson out of midair. Got a shot away. Then Jory with the save. Rebound, score! Hintz, Dallas in front.
I'm not sure what Jeff Carter was doing there. He's been culpable on a couple of Stars goals, but he pushed up in neutral ice. Great hand-eye work by Jason Robertson initially at the net front to even control the puck. It goes aerial once, twice above the ice. Haskinen's down deep as a defenseman, and it plops past Tristan Jarry, who was in full scramble mode. Never got control. Quick hands from Hintz, pulls it in front, tucks it home. The start.